My name is Musashi Okada, and I am a publishing marketing associate. There's a lot of good ones, but I'd have to probably say Naruto. Last year at New York Comic Con, we hosted Kishimoto Sensei. So we got to do a ton of cool Naruto stuff, like making game mats, a Naruto commemorative yearbook for the Shonen Jump subscribers, and then actually getting to see him at the convention, doing his panel, talking to the fans, interacting. That was really cool. I would recommend, I like iShield 21, as well as Slam Dunk, some of the sports manga that don't usually get a shout out, and also the classics like Dragon Ball. A lot of people have watched the anime, but reading the manga is a whole different feel, whole different touch. It's a nice touch. You can kind of see Toriyama's art style evolve over the years. And then I guess Hikaru no Go and Bakuman. Bakuman is good just to kind of get an insight into the industry for the manga companies as well as the manga artists. Those titles I'd recommend. When I'm not working as a publishing marketing associate, I am either reading manga or working out or playing sports. Happy 30th, Viz! VIZ 30周年おめでとうございます。